Okay, welcome back to Lollipop Chainsaw. You can see I like pink, and I'm wearing my summery time. They have like little ice cream and sundaes and shakes on them. Because I'm like trying to have make it be summer. Doesn't really work, but I'm hoping. Remember, we're at Killabilly. He picked us up. I'm gonna have to fight him. There. We got blaster bullets. Triangle. No. Make his hand move. Ah, shoot his eyes. All I can do is triangle and O. O doesn't do anything until it tells us to. Grows nothing. There we go. You can't, he covered them. There we go. It's good that he can't see. Now that we hit O, wait for his arm to move again. Come on. Okay, we hit O here, so he moves his arm. We can aim at his face. Don't know how to dodge those guys. We're out of bullets. You didn't give us any more bullets. Alright, we got more bullets. This is O, so we push O. Now, come on. Blaster. Don't swallow us. No swallowing the chainsaw girl. You're alive. We're alive. Hey, we got off one of his fingers. Two of his fingers. We'll eat a lollipop. Don't get underneath his hands, though. That's, like, bad. Haha. Cars go boom! Okay, we've got these four to take care of. Alright! Look at that, we got rid of four of them at once. We're not gonna stop moving. To kill another dozen zombies. No, 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 get off me before you go boom. Phew. Oh, look at that, he's pushing a car around. Try jumping on his body. Okay. There's a helicopter now. Where's that? Was his tongue. Yuck. Alright, there we go. There's those two. Now I should come back. We'll eat one more lollipop because we're kind of stuck under him at the moment. Okay, now we're not stuck under him. To finish him. Oops, that was bad. Look at that, we trimmed his fingernails. Saying a time limit, but this is not a spot where we can actually stop. See, if I put you in the mailbox, you would miss that. Okay, apparently we'll try again. Thanks for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. I'm getting farther than we've ever gotten before. So stay tuned to see how we end up defeating Killabilly.